resident of Cranberry, New Jersey. It really is a pleasure to be able to talk to all of you again. It seems like we get to do this every year right around this time. We're a bunch of people who understand the Second Amendment behind me, get to come and try and inform people who haven't the slightest clue. Unfortunately, I fear that you don't really want to be educated, but I'll attempt to do that anyway. There are serious constitutional issues being raised. Others will comment on most of them. I'd like to bring up the idea of ex post facto. To anyone who's a lawyer on this panel, you know what that is. To the career politicians, please pay attention. An ex post facto law is a law that retroactively punishes citizens for actions that were previously permissible. I would kindly ask you to shake the dust off your constitutions that you have clearly never read and turn to Article 1, Section 9, Clause 3. In the interest of time, and under the assumption that you're far less read than you should be, I'll read it to you. Quote, no bill of attainder or ex post facto law shall be passed, end quote. I bought all my magazines and I bought them legally. I bought them during a period where the law explicitly says it's permissible, that they're useful for self-defense and other lawful purposes. More than 20 years ago, your predecessors didn't leave this up for discussion. They explicitly wrote it into the law. It's not a situation where the law is silent on this. Earlier today, you had people come in and testify, and one of the gentlemen who couldn't be here, Brian Miller, has called all of us domestic terrorists because we want to have a 15-round magazine. He's lobbying you. He shook your hands before this committee here. Think about that. And I understand that there's an exemption within the law that allows police, the state police behind me, to carry 15-round magazines. I wonder if you're willing to call them domestic terrorists, or if that's just a term that you reserve for your political opponents. I'll wrap it up right now. This is the last time you'll hear from me. At the end of this month, I'll be leaving the state of New Jersey for greener pastures, going somewhere where there aren't ridiculous restrictions on my right to defend myself. Other people who have had to leave oppressive regimes have had to climb barbed wire fences. Other people who have had to leave oppressive regimes had to climb barbed wire fences. I'd
like to tell everyone.
On the bill.
I am.
No. On the bill, please.
In my opinion, this bill would make me want to run for the hills. In my opinion, this bill should make everyone want to leave the state of New Jersey. Whoever leaves last, please turn the lights off.